Hello. Today I'm going to be your first grade math instructor. My name is Joshua Bocanegra, and I am working with TAMUCC and the Antonio E. Garcia Center. Today we're going to be going over rounding. Let's get started.
So primarily when you see rounding, you see decimal. And when you see decimals, they're normally like this. So you see an 8.5. And when they ask you to round, they usually ask you to round to the nearest tenth. And what the nearest tenth is would be either the number after 8 or it'd be 8 itself. But it would only be 8 itself if you can't round to the nearest tenth. But in our condition, we can, because any number above 5 can round to the nearest tenth. But any number below 5, you cannot round to the nearest tenth. So we have 8.5, therefore we can round to the nearest tenth, making this a straight 9. So an example of a number that couldn't round up, so say you had 3.4. So since it's not above 5, you can't round to the nearest 10. So you can either leave it at 3.4 or you can just round it down to a 3. Thank you.
Hello, second grade. My name is Joshua Bocanegra, and today I'm going to be going over rounding. And this is brought to you by TAMUCC and Antonio E. Garcia Center. Let's get started.
So as you know, second grade, the conditions for rounding, meaning it has to be 5 and above. So 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 9. It has to be those specific numbers if you want to round up to the nearest 10. But if it's a 4, 3, 2, or 1, you cannot round up. You can either round down to the original number, or you can just leave that decimal where it's at. So now we're just going to go over some problems on rounding. So if we had 3.5, we would round that up to 4. Same with 8.7. We see 7. 7's above 5, so we know this can round up. You're always going to want to look at that second number. See, we have 2. We can't round up. So let's just round it down back to 2. 4.8, we see the 8, we can round that up to 5. 6.1, we see the 1, we can't round that up, or round it up to 7, so we're just going to keep it at a 6. Same with 8.2, we see the 2, it's not greater than 5, therefore it's an 8. 5.4, also same thing, stick to a 5. 7.8, we can round that up to an 8. 6.5, we can also round that to a 7. And 10.8, we can round that to 11. Thank you.